don't want to do
so
that.
It's going to be so hard to reel in.
Guess what? We got a big one.
It won't stop.
Hell yeah. That's a nice fish. You wanted a big one. You asked for it, you got a Toyota.
I wanted to swim it this way.
I wonder where it lies. Like that. No, I can't in this boat.
Yeah, but it's just swimming the other way.
Talk to the camera. That's because it's big. So go up and then reel as you're going down. Seriously, it's not ready yet. It's just a bigger fish. If it was a little black tip, it'd be in by now. You said, I want a bigger fish. Now you got one.
Yeah, that's a big sucker. Seriously.
How long is this line?
It's big.
Okay.
It's
500 yards. You're about 200 yards out.
So you're fine. So when you go up slower than you might gain. If you're not gaining, it's just because it's a big fish.
Okay, fight and number. Reel when you're coming back down.
Yeah.
There you go. But never leave it slack. Reel as you're going down. Always leave a bend on the rod.
Is the reel loose on the other way, the handle?
What?
Okay, no, it's fine. And we could go after it if you want. It makes it a little easier.
Chase it.